It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
This isn't a setup. Didn't catch that, boss.
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Asha Odakar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business.
We know what's at stake.
Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security?
My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell.
We gotta move!
حسب الله يخرب بيتك وقعد!
Honey, subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Ah!
were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
And we're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention, please.
Fine, listen.
Saints, glad you can make it.
Got it. Take it personal.
Why would
I should have killed you with Steelboard?
Well, maybe take it personal.
You ruined Steelboard, ruined America.
You are being.
Our leaders failed America by letting you live. Time to destroy Washington and start over. Nothing can stop me now, especially you.
Cyrus is seriously.
People.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you? Me, you two go through that door.
On.
Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
Handle myself? Shit, I can handle myself.
You should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a burglar, is he?
Once and for all!
each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your methods, but there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
For too long, the American people have...
We say America is a country...
A lot...
Today marks a new day for our country.
This campaign has seen a litany of negative ads pouring from my opponent's camp. This campaign has seen a litany of negative ads.
So, hey, come on, I'm all... You get my vote. Feeling the love and being hot damn, here come hot damn, do you look good? You want a piece of this? You are just don't push your luck. Woo! You got something to say?
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple
Here's the latest approval vote.
We lost 20 points. We'll get it back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think you're in trouble.
Can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're my fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
There's a septic truck when you need one. Better have some good news. This press conference shit gets old real fast.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Let's roll up on cancer and leave it bleeding in the street. I hope Kinsey's got the reporters handled.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Me to retort. Hey, Doris, we still down for tennis?
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
You two go on and start without. Nice work, Oleg.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, "I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me."
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, now you two. How many times do I have
to... Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right. I'll swing by after I...
Celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire. Get them out! Protect the president! I love your spirit, my dear. Would you like to join Ryan?
You're on stairs. Wall by the. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
No ass. Oh, beautiful, beautiful guns.
yourself here for a well.
Come on, this way! What the fuck, Keith?
Shit, what the fuck is going on? Pierce, we gotta bounce!
Shit, play fuck for this!
My wife! I had enough wife!
You aliens are so dead! Fuck the wrong folks! Die!
Not for you!
I regret!
All before this evening!
Matt and I are at the south portico. See this?
Oh no!
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch! Didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
Sticking your head on a spike.
Now, not so fast. Did you really think you could stop me?
Shit!
Oh, human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
Fucking ass!
Do what exactly?
Huh?
Bravado?
Death?
I'm going to have fun, you.